So obviously you've played in other markets. Two games under 500 here in New York, it seems like the fan base, like the sky's falling. As a guy who's been on teams that have made playoffs with teams hovering around the 500 mark, what's the message in the locker room among the players?
Still a lot of baseball left. Still a lot of season left. They haven't decided who's first and who's last. In 2019, we came out 19-31 and we won the World Series. So, yeah, I got a history of kind of being on the slow starts and, you know, good finishes. So hopefully, you know, if it's up to us to turn around at the end of the day, that's what it comes down to, is we got to play better. That's all it is.
And obviously, you guys look to you as one of the team leaders. As a pitcher, is it more difficult to get that message across as opposed to an everyday player? Or is it just the individual trying to stress that message to the team?
I just think it's on the person. You can be a hitter, you can be a pitcher, you can be a reliever. It doesn't matter. It's just how what your messaging sounds like and, you know, the words that you use. And so, you know, I think we understand where we're at. We haven't played our best baseball yet. And, you know, we just need to play better. That's it. There's nothing more you can say. Just play better.
And as far as the last start, you said that you were happy with everything physically and the velocity was there. You know, any after effects a couple of days later, or still exactly where you felt at the end of that game?
Yeah, came out of it well, so, you know, that's the biggest thing, is not go to the IL. God, the IL is the worst, so I'll do anything to pitch and, pitch and be out there and not be on the IL.
So lastly, for you, this has been, like, such a bizarre season between, you know, lots of time off between starts and then, you know, a little bit of that tweak. You know, have you ever experienced anything like this in your career?
2019 got a little sideways on me with the back injury. So I've had a little bit of experience of dealing, being frustrated, you know, with your body. So it is what it is. You know, all you can do is reset and go forward.